Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Celtic 1, Ac Milan 3 from the title. I'm not really disappointed. If you watch the live stream on Twitch down below, Twitch link down below, you'll notice that really I was disappointed when the third goal went in. But there is Duffy. We did get let down from him, and Barkas. No mistake for Barkas tonight. No way, Jose. Barkas and Duffy, Barkas could have saved shots or the goals, one of the goals, the third goal. And, you know, 3-1, Ac Milan, you know, I'll take it. We got a goal back. I thought we were going to get it back. The first half, I'm just going to read this here. The first half left us with a mountain to climb. Defensively, Duffy was all over the place. And their first two goals were very cheap to give away. But I would think the second half shows you it is what when we get... Okay. Is that when you get the footballing players playing in a formation that suits them, we are by far a better team. Christian Rodrick changed the game for us, as well as Ncham when he played in his natural holding position. Duffy was at fault for the third goal again for me. But there are positives to take from the game. We desperately need Julian Beaton El Hamid back for sure. The defence, the defence. I thought Iron Laxalt, that's what I thought as well. Laxalt were very good throughout the game, but Griffiths and Aguete offered little. Would like to see us stick with 4-2-3-1 for Sunday. Huge game on Sunday, huge game on Sunday against Aberdeen away. Big 3 points. We need to win that game. Big 3 points at Big Tawdry up for hand grabs. This guy says, feel sorry for Turnbull. Our midfield has been below par all season and he still hasn't been given a fair chance yet. Long season ahead and want to see players picked on merit, not reputation. Second best for large periods, but showed real fight to pull a goal back. Lacks out excellent. Thought Christie and Roderick made a defence. And I'm asking you guys in the comments down below, are you taking any positives from tonight? Comment down below. This guy says, losing is not a good enough for this football club. However, what I saw tonight was a bit of grit and working as a team. Especially in the second half, a certain centre half let us down big time. It's called Duffy tonight. However, the rest of the players on that park showed us something tonight at the very least. It did. As soon as Lennon changed the game back to the 4-2-3-1, we seen ages ago. I can't remember when we had that, but it was ages ago. And you've seen, you know, a difference that we made more chances. Laxalt, I changed the channel as soon as the third goal went in, but I don't know about the man in match. I'm hopefully saying that he got it. Laxalt got it because. He was the best man in the park, running down that wing, creating chances, everything. As I say, 3-1 Ac Milan, it is a very top side. One thing I've got to point out is that Zlatan Ibrahimovic said in the papers, online as well, I feel sorry for the Celtic fans not here to see me score against Celtic. He didn't. He got subbed off about 30 minutes to go, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, I don't know. We did get back in the game, as I said, but, you know, it is what it is. Focus more on Sunday. 10 in a row is the more important thing in the end. Europe is like an extra thing onto the season. Like, especially a season, 10 in a row is the main thing. Like, alright, you want a good result in Europe, but look at the teams we've got. Ac Milan, Lille, Sparta Prague, I see we could win. It leaves the group. Lille are first, Ac Milan are second, we are third. And Sparta Prague are fourth. That is really much to say, to be honest. The guy at mistake tonight, I think every Celtic fan saying it, is Duffy and Barkas. Duffy, I don't know what is his brain saying to him to make him make these decisions. Like, the decisions tonight weren't good enough for Duffy. It was just Duffy. Players, Griffiths and Aguete, I don't know, like... Griffiths wasn't getting chances. He got subbed off at half-time for Mohamed Elneny, which was a good sub. Elneny was getting good balls by AC Milan's defence. Unlucky we never scored. We did score Elmas's header. I thought we could get a chance in the last couple of minutes added time to get back in this 2-2 draw. But, you know, this big man Duffy, who we brought up on loan, thank God not buying, he wasn't on loan, I meant, because he was out. I don't know what's going through Duffy's mind, as I keep saying. I don't know. But Laxalt, I keep saying it, but I will keep saying it. Laxalt, best man in the park. The whole night until he came off. Laxalt was good. When Brown came off, Roger came on, you seen. And Cham slipped back to his normal position. And you seen, that is what we can take from this game. Positive. Because we're not going to win against AC Milan, right? They've got Alexa. I was like, okay, Zlatan Ibrahimovic never scored against us. But they've got Alexa. I don't know the players, but they're really good. Donnarumma in goal, you know, he's a really good keeper. You know, just the left-hand side and right-hand side as well. That was really good for Celtic. That is positives. We're taking positives from the game tonight. I've got to say the man of match was Laxalt for me. And Ayer, if I could pick two. Ayer was really solid in defence. He would, if I wasn't there in defence tonight, I see some man getting 4 or 5 goals tonight, 4 or 5. But it's still only 3-1. We move on to Sunday's game, which is a very tough game again. Dennis McKinnon's side, Aberdeen, which I don't know their form, but I will tell you when we're doing the match preview on Saturday, I will tell you a bit more about them on then. Until then, guys, I'll see you then. Hey, well.